guys, it's Coffee Chat with Mrs. Cox, and it's Free Flowin Friday. And you know what time is my favorite time? It's where's the mail?
Here's the mail, Mrs. Cox.
I just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. It must have been an email. And it's from Sadie. And Sadie's been studying forces and motion. Sadie knows about the law of inertia, where an object at rest stays at rest unless a force is acting on it. And an object in motion stays in motion unless a force is acting on it. And she also, let me see, says that for every action, there's an equal and opposite action or reaction. And to move a mass, you will need a force. But her question is, what are some real life examples of force and motion? Let me think. Think. I know sports.
As you know, sports are a great way to look at the laws of physics. My favorite sport, hockey. Now let's think about, what did Newton say? Newton said, things at rest stay at rest. To move a mass, you need a force. A force is a push or pull acting on an object. Let's look at this puck. Yep, it's at rest. To get it to move, I need a force to act on it. Yep, let's get the gloves and the helmet on. Helmet first. And then the gloves. Now I need a force to act on this puck.
Mrs. Cox, you forgot your stick.
Ooh, my hockey stick. And we're gonna get ready to apply some force to this hockey stick. So guys, that was a lot of force being applied to that puck. Pretty good, if I must say so myself. Now, I'm thinking, is there another example of force in motion? You bet. Tick tock.
Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride.
Remember, as we are looking at this TikTok today, we are going to look at two objects at rest, and then they move when a force was acted upon them, and back they go. The friction of the deck is overcome by a force of the push down, and they slide forward, and applying a force to the deck to overcome that friction. And they have to move the mass of the wind with a force. Look at those pushes in their pulls all the way down to overcome that wind, push down on that deck, and slide across it. We remember, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
Ooh-wee, this has been a busy Free Flowin' Friday, shooting pucks with hockey, tick-tocking it around, all to demonstrate force and motion. Let's review. Things at rest stay at rest. To move a mass, you need
A force. Oops. A force is a push or pull acting on an object. I think I'm going to take Newton's advice and I am going to be at a rest for a while. Have a good free-flowing Friday where the coffee's always
hot
and the ideas are flowing. Whoop whoop! Is that it? It's my favorite time. It's...
Here's the mail, it never fails, it makes me
want to
whack my
tail. Oh, when you put a mail.
Oh, you're waiting for the mail. Here you go. Mail time! Are you kidding?
As you know, sports are a great way to apply the laws of physics. What he said, Newton said, things at rest stay at rest.